Hello, this video will show how to upscale image in Photoshop. I have an image generated by Stable Diffusion. I use contemporary building on the islands to generate this image. And then I copy this image and go back to Photoshop and go to File and New to create a new document. And then we can create it and type shortcut Control V to paste the AI image here. And then I right click here to flatten the image. And then I right click the background layer and choose duplicate layer. I will choose the new document and call it upscale and OK. I put it on the left. So I save it to upscale.psd and I save the first image to be original.psd. And then we can go to Window and Arrange, choose two up vertical to view the two image together. One is original, another one is upscale. We can check that the image size is quite small. So if we want to upscale it, we can go to Select This and go to Image, Image Size. I'd like to change the image size to double. So I change 200%. In the default setting, in the resample, we use automatical. But in the new version of Photoshop, we can use pre-styled details 2.0. So we can adjust the value in the reduce noise. I will pick 20 and click OK. Control 0 to view fit. And Control 1 to view the actual size in 100%. If we zoom the original image to 200, we can compare it. The edge in the original is quite blurry and jagged, but in the upscale image, we can have the sharp edge. Furthermore, if we want to bring more detail and make the image more sharp, we can select the layer and go to Filter, Sharpen, and we can choose Smart Sharpen or Unshaped Mask. Another tool we can use is Camera Raw Filter. In the Detail tab, we can adjust the sharpening here. You may have your own setting. You can try this value. And if you think OK, we can click OK. So we can see that the edge is quite sharp and brings more detailing in the image. This is how we can upscale image in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matty Speed. See you in the next video. Bye bye.